Hey Matt, will you give us your full name and how long you've been skating?
Yeah, my name is Matt Swanguen and I'm 18 years old and I've been skating for 6 years now.
How'd you get this ledge to grind and slide so well?
I used a rub brick first and had to clean all the ledge off because it was all crusty and grinded it down with the rub brick, and then after it was all smoothened out, I used some lacquer and sprayed this on it, and then after that dried, I waxed it all up and everything and made it buttery, and then had to trim the trees a little bit, me and you, and that's about it.
Great, thanks Matt.
Yep.
All right, Matt, we're at Snatch Park now. What obstacles did you help build here?
Helped out with the big vert quarter pipe, 6-footer, and helped build the hip and the parking block quarter pipe, and then just little things with all of the other obstacles or whatever.
Who were some of your friends that helped you out?
Well, the biggest help was my friend Janky, and he helped. He made the forms for a lot of the quarter pipes, and I just helped trowel and stuff like that, some dirt work.
Who helped fund the project? Because that looks like a lot of concrete that went down.
Yeah, my friend Janky, he paid for all of it, and then a couple of my friends, Chadwick and Andy and my friend Eric, a few other friends helped build it with all of us.
That's awesome. You guys did a great job in there. How much time and lacquer did it take to get this to start grinding well?
About 3/4 of a can. Need a lot of wax though, because it gets chunky sometimes. So I have to come back and wax it when I want to skate it.
Did you have any trouble with the neighbors when you were making this spot?
I got a little hassle from the old lady that lives right there, but other than that, not too much.
We decided to end at this quarter pipe because it's one of your more famous spots. What made you decide to build here?
My dad used to skate this ditch in the 70s, and so I've known about it for a couple years now, and me and my friends have been skating it for like 5 years down at the banks down there. And so, since this side's all roughed up, I thought it'd be a good idea to put like some DIY installment in it.
How did the neighbors react to you building in the ditch right here?
Most of them are pretty positive. They help us with water and stuff for mixing the concrete.
Who helped you work on this quarter pipe?
My friend Chris Chadwick, my friend Andy, my friend Shane, my friend Chris, and a few other of my friends.
How do you feel about great skaters like Pat Duffy and Alyssa Steamer filming and skating at spots you've made?
I think it's pretty awesome because I like seeing it in magazines and videos. That way, I don't know, I can see how the spot's doing and see that people are skating it. It's good.
So you're actually cool with it then? You like it, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. What's next for Matt? What are you going to be working on next?
Expanding down at the Qualcomm spot down there and building in my friend Janky's backyard some more ramps and everything like that, and then building little spots around San Diego.
Great. Thanks a lot for doing this, Matt.
Yep.